Hey, what you got for us on that mansion?
So it belongs to Ben Brooks, crypto investor. Billionaire, of course.
What the hell he want with Dre Music?
Yeah, it's weird, right? So I did a little digging, and it looks like he wants to use it as an NFT.
And you think he gonna sell this thing or what?
Yeah, he's setting up some hyper-exclusive gathering at his place to do a world premiere and put it up for auction.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, look, let's get our associate on that guest list.
Mr. Clinton's the real deal, you know. Anything I can do for you, boss?
Ben Brooks, he's planning to auction off that NFT at an exclusive cocktail event at his place. We need a way in. And if I know anything about these big tech motherfuckers, their lawyer's always on speed dial and always got a front door key. Imani's got that motherfucker's address. Now let's go pay his ass a visit. Hey, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car, too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh, shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold. straight back to the office once you got it. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
What, son?
Nuh-uh.